Memberships and courses are two of the best ways to create a scalable income stream in your business. And wherever you go online, you'll find experts and gurus swearing by one or the other. So how do you choose which one is best? In today's video, I'm walking you through the pros and cons of membership sites and online courses so you can choose which is the right path for you, for your business, so you can generate income and impact. My name is Bree, and I help coaches and creators turn their expertise into a scalable income stream by creating and selling online courses. Now, if that is you, make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit the bell to be notified every Friday when a new video goes live. My goal here is to help you rock your social, crush your course launch, and create consistent 5K months in your business. So if those are goals you want to hit, make sure you stick around to the very end where I've got something that's going to help you get there. So let's start with memberships. With a membership, somebody signs up for it and then they get billed monthly until they decide to cancel. So that's why memberships are really great if you want to generate consistent monthly income in your business. As long as you're creating good content and you are delivering, you're gonna have clients that sign up and stay in your membership for months and months at a time. So though memberships give you predictable income, they do usually come at a lower price than compared to courses. So most memberships are somewhere between $20 and $200 a month, depending on what you're offering and what your niche is. And what comes with a lower price is a wider appeal because more people can afford that. So because of that, a membership is usually easier to sell than a higher priced course. And you don't have to have your sales psychology, your messaging, and your marketing strategy as dialed in as you would with a course in order to sell it. Because if it is a lower price membership, it can be more of an impulse buy if you position yourself right. Another of the biggest pros with memberships is that they don't require a lot of upfront work. Because it's a membership, you can be adding new content each month instead of like with a course where you have all of the content created at the beginning. So you can simply create enough for the first month, get it going, and create a little bit every month after that as you go. This means it is super easy to get it set up and get it going and keep it going in the long run. But that also comes with a con, which is you don't create it once and then keep selling it. Though the income is nice, you also have to put in more work every month. And that is either by adding new content every month and or adding some sort of coaching or community that gets people to stick around. You can create a membership that has a set amount of content, but people stick around because you offer weekly coaching calls or you offer a super valuable community that they can't get anywhere else. And having that community, having that interaction that you have with your members is something that is necessary with a membership that isn't necessarily with courses. Now, one of the biggest draws of a membership is that community, so you need to, in some way, be showing up month after month, so it isn't a completely passive way to make money. And another con of memberships is that you're going to have churn. You're going to have people canceling their memberships and leaving, so that means you have to have a consistent strategy for bringing in new leads into your membership, whether that is launching 3 to 4 times a year, whether that is having some sort of evergreen funnel and an audience building strategy to get people in the door to pitch them your offer and get them inside your membership. That way you can keep the membership high, keep your income high, and keep your communities worth belonging to. So you'll need to have some sort of plan for consistently bringing in new leads and converting them into paying customers if you want your membership to succeed. Now let's move on to online courses. Courses are different than memberships in that it is normally a one-time payment or a payment plan where somebody can split up those payments until they've paid what they need to and then they stop. But unlike a membership, a course does not require constant monthly upgrades and adding to your course. Of course, with memberships and with courses, you want to be able to upgrade your information and update it as necessary, but you don't have to keep adding new things every month with a course. This is really great if you want to have a more passive income stream in your business that doesn't require you to hop on and be a part of a community or be doing coaching calls. These things are completely optional when it comes to courses. They are a good selling point to add, but they are not necessary if you don't want to have that as part of your business. Courses are also generally higher priced than memberships. So in my coaching programs and my courses, I teach my clients to charge anywhere from $500 to $2,000 for their course, depending on what their niche is and what they teach and what the value of those programs and outcomes are. So the pro of having a higher priced product is that you need to sell fewer of them to hit your monthly revenue goals. But a con that comes with higher prices is that it is harder to sell. So it is harder to sell somebody on a $2,000 course versus a $20 a month membership. And because of that, your marketing, your messaging, your understanding of your ideal client needs to be on point. You need to know who you're talking to, how to talk to them, and how to frame your messaging so they know they need this course in order to solve their problems and hit their goals. If you don't have a good feel on this, then your course is gonna be really hard to sell and it's gonna be hard to get in even those few customers you need at the higher price point to make your course profitable. One of the biggest cons of creating online courses is that it does require quite a bit of upfront work. Now, with a course, you're going to be needing to create your course content at the beginning. Now, I don't suggest that you create your course before you sell it and you have proof of concept. You should sell it, pre-sell it first to make sure of that. But once you do that, you're going to need to either deliver your course live the first time or drip it out within the first few weeks. Now that obviously can take a lot of work and it's not like you're creating a couple lessons each month and putting those out for months and months at a time. So it does come with that upfront effort that you're gonna need to put in to create your product. But the good thing about all of this is that you put in that work, you create your course, you create it once, and then you can sell it again and again for months or years to come. So it doesn't require the ongoing work and effort and creating new content that a membership does. So if that is what you want your business to look like, if you'd like to have something passive that is an asset you can sell over and over and over again, then a course is a really good option for you. And the other biggest con of online courses is that they don't create consistent recurring monthly revenue. You will have some recurring revenue, but you're still always going to be needing to be finding new customers to bring in new leads to convert into sales. So because of that, you're gonna have to have a plan for consistently growing your audience, warming those people up, pitching them your course, and enrolling them as paid customers. So having an audience building strategy and a marketing strategy to sell your course is key if you want this to generate income for you in the long term. But of course, there's a lot of ways you can do this, whether you want to launch 3 to 4 times a year doing live launches, or you wanna create a more passive way of setting up an evergreen funnel that sells your program on autopilot. Whatever works for you, you can pick and choose what fits in with your business, that fits in with the lifestyle you want to live. And that's about it. So what do you think? Will you be going with a membership or a course? Of course, I teach how to create courses. So obviously that is my preference here. I've created lots of courses over the past 4 years, but whether you choose to create a course or a membership, a really great platform to host it all and to deliver your content is Kajabi. I use Kajabi to host all of my courses and you can grab a free 14-day trial of Kajabi at the link in the description below if you wanna take it out for a test drive before you commit to a platform for hosting your course or membership. It is a super easy platform to use. You can literally run your entire course or membership business from Kajabi without anything else. So if you want something that's simple and easy to use and you don't want to waste time trying to piece together a bunch of different things, then I highly suggest checking out Kajabi. It is a great platform. All right, guys, that is it for this video. But before you go, I know launching an online course is a lot of work. So if you've been stuck thinking about it, or you've actually started creating your course, but it's been months and you are still nowhere near finishing, I can definitely help. I'm hosting an exclusive free training where you'll learn the step-by-step roadmap to create, launch, and sell your online course or program within the next 90 days. This is perfect for you if you want to streamline the process and have a foolproof plan for not only creating your course, but actually selling it and knowing that it's going to be a successful, profitable asset in your business. This is the exact framework I teach all of my coaching clients, and I'm sharing that in this free training. You can click the link in the description below to grab your spot inside the Course Idea to Consistent Profit training. As always, thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video, please hit the like button, hit subscribe, and share it with a coach or creator who could also benefit. If you are ready to take your course-based business to the next level, check out these videos next.